Guys, we made it. We made it to the end of this nightmarish, horrific year. It was a bad year, I would tell you. It's because of COVID-19. That hit in March, which resulted in me not to go to Seeds of Service for 3 months. I returned on July 13th by wearing a mask. And another reason why I'm excited for 2020 to end is because we lost a lot of people this year. We lost Kobe Bryant, Regis Philbin, Chadwick Boseman, and a couple others. I have a lot to name. And the protest of George Floyd, and it was the biggest insult to 2020, and we are going to hope that 2021 will be a little bit better than 2020, and this year will not be missed. But the good thing about 2020 is that the Township of Brick kept the drive-in movies, which is good. And another best part of 2020 was that the Tampa Bay Lightning won the 2020 Stanley Cup, and it was memorable. And it was their first cup since 2004. And I can't wait to say good riddance to this bad, rubbish, hellish, nightmarish year. Because 2020 sucked, and it's very bad, and I would not recommend it. And here are things that I'm hoping for a better 2021. I'm hoping for a better March, a better April, and a better May. And we will not miss this year because it was horrible and it was god-awful. And it was basically devilish. And the saddest, one of the saddest parts of 2020 was that my Lion King 2019 drive-in was canceled twice. But there was a milestone to remember. On November 16th, I reached the 100 movie milestone. Since I sold the World Series videotapes. And then around December, I reached 150. Hopefully next year, I will reach 200. or more. When I find more SEAL movies. Anyways, I am so ready for the countdown. Made a new display capture so I can say good riddance and salutations to 2021. But the only okay parts of 2020 were Thanksgiving, Christmas 2020, and another good part was my 20th birthday. Anyways, I'm hoping for, anyways. Can't wait for 2020 to burn in hell because, anyways, because we know why 2020 was bad. Was bad. And to mark a happy ending to the year, my mother got me Disney Plus. And you can see my wallpaper's the Disney logo from a drive-in movie of Zootopia from 2017. I edited in Lightroom, so I said that is my desktop wallpaper. Anyways, at 11:59, I'm gonna change the display capture, and I'm going to count down. So here we go. So we are going to say good riddance to 2020, and it will not be missed for being the worst year ever. The worst of the 2020s. So anyways, here we go. And the things I am looking for in 2021 is that everything will be healed and disinfected. Did. Is what I am hoping for in 2021. All right. We're heading on to the final minute, and we are going to count down to the final minute of 2020, the worst year ever, and it will not be missed. All right, final minute. Here we go. Yep. We will not miss this year. Here we go. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Good riddance, 2020, and salutations, 2021. Yep. We're now into a better year. And Burning Hell 2020 will not be missed. Finally, this nightmare year is gone. It's finally gone. Will not be missed. That'll wrap it up for this special. And we will not miss 2020. We're on to a better year. And have a happy new year, everybody.